A former vice president of Guatemala, Roxana Baldetti, has appeared in court for the first time since her arrest last week on charges of corruption. It's alleged she took millions of euros worth of bribes in a scandal that has rocked the government. Guatemala's president has also been linked with the scam. Government supporters held a rally outside the courthouse. They've criticized moves to impeach President Otto Perez Molina, who denies any wrongdoing. On Sunday, the president gave a national address, refusing to stand down despite mounting pressure for him to go. However, the last remaining ministers in his original cabinet have now quit. His critics want Perez's presidential immunity from prosecution ended. However, elections are being held in early September, and electoral law bars Perez Molina from standing for another term.